Robin?
Hey, buddy. Don't cry.
I'm not.
Yes, you are. I can see you.
Yeah.
I'm with you. I've been with you this whole time.
He doesn't explain. Not like you.
Don't worry, this is actually a very fun story, and the truth is, it isn't even mine. This is the story of a girl named Rapunzel. And it starts with the sun. Now, once upon a time, a single drop of sunlight fell from the heavens. And from this small drop of sun grew a magic golden flower. It had the ability to heal the sick and injured. Oh, you see that old woman over there? You might want to remember her. She's kind of important. Dangerous, kid. I didn't even know you were in there. Wow. I didn't even know you were in there. Not bad, kid.
Michael, what do you have to say for yourself?
How do I become a scarer?
Listen, I'm just rushing off to work. I'll call you back.
I thought you could come over to Farnwood this weekend with Lily.
Well, I'm kind of, yeah. But I can't this weekend. I've arranged to see friends.
She spent a lot of time here, Maya, when you were away. I know you're not used to being a full-time mother, but children need their routines.
Yeah, I know. Listen, why don't I call you later and we can arrange another day?
Okay, yes, call me later. I'm only thinking about what's best for Lily.
All right, bye.
Well. so beautiful.
I know it.
He's just letting her to the loose ends.
I don't know why, but I like it. Scary, my God, you're divine.
Can you use this?
I can.
Am I dreaming or is that you, Harrington?
Yeah, it's me. Don't cream your pants.
Why were you covered in blood? You didn't even look human.
Let them eat cake.
That's such nonsense. I would never say that.
You will look into the faces of passers-by, hoping for something that will, for an instant, bring me back to you. You will find moonlit nights strangely empty, because when you call my name through them, there will be no answer. Always your heart will be aching for me, and your mind will give you the doubtful consolation that you did a brave thing.
No, I'm sorry, Hope, that I couldn't be your Romeo. Cause you was too focused on Julio, and now I'm too focused on getting dope. You don't really want smoke, you ain't about that shit. I'm cruising down the block with a badass bitch. Put my mind on the chips and it's nine on my hip. Fucking I did say I'm finna take a trip. You don't really want smoke, you ain't about that shit.
Don't you see it?
See what?
The resemblance between us.
Resemblance? Between you and me?
How old are you?
I'll be 12 on October 11th.
So will I.
Your birthday's on October 11th?
Yeah.
How weird is that?
I mean, think about it. I only have a mother, and you only have a father. You've never seen your mom, and I've never seen my dad. You have one old picture of your mom, and I have one old picture of my dad.
If your mom is my mom, and my dad is your dad, and we're both born on October 11th, then you and I are like sisters. Sisters.
Hallie, we're like twins.
I have a brilliant, beyond brilliant idea.
I'm serious. I am a total genius. You want to know what Dad is like, right?
Right.
And I'm dying to know Mom. So, what I'm thinking is, I think we should switch places. When camp's over, I'll go back to London as you, and you go back to California as
you. People die, Jennifer. It's like all over the news. National news.
Anybody that we know?
I heard.
you!
Is there even now?
What have I been doing? Cooking, cleaning, laundry, living in a goddamn slum.
Some boys take a beautiful girl and hide her away from the rest of the world. I wanna be the one to walk in the sun. Oh, girls, they wanna have fun. Oh, girls, just wanna have fun.
Look what the wind blew in.
Look what the cat dragged in.
After you.
Right, after me.
Don't you know that these things? These are like smart bombs, okay? You point them in the right direction and shit gets real.
She's sucking no dick, no hands with it. I just made her roll it plain like a landing strip.
Ci sono un sacco di cose che devi fare per la prima volta, allora.
Because we both know what it's like to have people be jealous of us.
Why are you eating a Caltine bar?
I'm starving.
Man, I hate those things. Coach Carr makes us eat those when we want to move up a weight class.
What?
They make you gain weight like crazy.
Mother!
What the hell?
Come here, come get this. Come here, come get this.